There is a two-story building just a bit southwest of your position. Assault that command post.
Watch those rift rockets! That'll draw it! I'm on!
Capture the CB. Will serve as an excellent lookout point for our mission. Further down the highway. Clear any enemies on the highway and secure the area.
Expected.
By the force, General Grievous is stationed in Hangar 10. Take him out before he wipes out our forces.
Watch your flank!
Although I'm leaving, the Force will be with you. Always.
Causing our flyboys quite a bit of trouble. They need you to destroy those guns. Then they're gonna land the heavy support units.
Destroy that energy tower.
Fiber.
victorious.
With the death of General Grievous at the hands of General Kenobi,
tonight the fall of the Jedi is at hand. We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Jedi low and move out. Troops, double time to the library. The Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's holo box. And direct... Stop the destruction of the Jedi holo box. If you can keep at least one of the bookcases intact for at least 2 minutes, Command can scan the contents of the library. Your next objectives are a pair of holocrons, rumored to contain the sum of Sith and Jedi knowledge. The first one is located on the comm room. Retrieve it and bring it to the veranda.
Come on! Take your fire!
running low on reinforcements. There he is, near the Star Chamber. You must defeat this Jedi and bring this holocron to the Veranda drop-off point.
They're playing us!
Secured, we can deal with the remainder of the Jedi here. Execute the three Jedi Masters who have poisoned the minds of their impressionable students against the Empire. Let them bear witness to the cost of rebellion. Complete. The Jedi Temple has been secured.